The Speedway Traffic Center of the City of Carmel has announced three construction projects on roundabouts. So the first is scheduled to begin today at Main Street and Guilford Road. A paving project on this roundabout will close that intersection for 2 weeks. And the next is scheduled to begin tomorrow at Carmel Drive and Pennsylvania Street, as another roundabout is built there. And this project expected to last about 2 months. And the third roundabout will be at Rangeline Road and Carmel Drive starting May 1st.